Well, I can tell you that I was once a concert given in the 19th century by the conductor and composer Berlioz. He organised this big concert in Paris. And the concert began at 7:30 in the evening, and the star attraction was Franz Liszt, who was going to play a thing with the orchestra. By 1 o'clock in the morning, Franz Liszt had yet to sit at the piano. By the time he sat down and began performing, not only was the audience drifting away, but even members of the orchestra.